Quvenzhané brought so much as soon as she walked into the room, and she's as special as she seems. I think I could look at another 5,000 kids and never find anyone like her. I think we just got the one.
I'm recording my story for the scientists in the future. In a million years, when kids go to school, they're gonna know once there was a Hushpuppy and she lived with her daddy in the bathtub.
I could not ask for a better artist as a writer than Quvenzhané Wallis.
One day, the storm's gonna blow, the ground's gonna sink, and the water's gonna rise up so high, there ain't gonna be no bathtub, just a whole bunch of water.
She's extraordinary. She had an incredibly strong sense of right from wrong, and that wasn't in that character to begin with. You know, that was something that she brought.
You think I don't know? You think I can't see?
No crying.
But when I sort of saw that in her, and I started to think about how powerful that would be for Hushpuppy.
She's really on the pulse of what's true. And because of that, I think you see that resolve in Hushpuppy and that real vulnerability and that openness.
For the animals that didn't have a dad to put them in a boat, the end of the world already happened.
The look in her eyes and the intensity and the amount of feeling you could see was going through her head behind her eyes was so powerful.
Sometimes you could break something so bad that it can't get put back together.
It was a tremendous experience working with a six-year-old girl with so much talent. She is very bright and is very advanced for her age.
Working with Quvenzhané was just amazing. What she brought to the movie, just her intelligence, her creativity, the voice, and how she just really captured the spirit of Hushpuppy.
I think of her as like one of my buddies, and she likes to have fun, and she wants things to be fun. And so it was actually good for me to realize that we had to have fun together in order for her to be able to be comfortable enough to act.
You gonna leave me alone?
No, I ain't gonna leave you alone.
Cause if you be gone, I'll be gone too.
She has a very, very bright future ahead of her, and I'll never forget her.
Me and my daddy, we stay right here. We's who the earth is for.